Hi friends, I am Ankit and today I will show you how to add money in Paytm through credit card. Friends, it's always better to use credit card to add money in your Paytm wallet as we get 30 to 40 days payment time on our credit card. So in your Paytm app, press on add money. Here press on Paytm wallet. I am already have 4523 rupees balance in my Paytm wallet. Now I need to add 1300 in my Paytm wallet. After entering amount, press on proceed to add money. Here press on credit card. Here you need to enter your credit card number and here you need to add its expiry month and year. And here you need to add CVV number which is printed at the backside corner of your card. Now after entering your card details, press on pay. Now here you need to enter OTP which is sent to your registered mobile number. And press on submit. Now friends, as you can see, I have added my amount successfully and now my Paytm balance is 5823. So friends, like this you can very easily add money in your Paytm wallet through credit card. I hope you find this video useful. If you like the video, then press on like button and don't forget to subscribe our channel and press on bell icon to receive email notifications free of cost.